Hi everyone, my name is Andreas Waatz, and in this Shopify tutorial, I'll teach you how you can add a contact us page on your Shopify store. Alright, so let's do this.
Okay, so in this Shopify tutorial, I will teach you how you can add a contact us page right here in the menu. So we're gonna create the contact us page and we're gonna place it right here in the menu. So to do this, just go to visit admin, go down to online store, click on that, go down to pages, click add page. Okay, so first we're gonna add a title, so contact us. Okay, then we want to add some information in the contact us page. So if you want to have an image, you can go to pixabay.com, search for contact us. Okay, so you can choose from one of these images. So let's say I want to have this one. Just click on download. So just choose the size, then click on download. Go back to your Shopify store. Click on insert image, upload file. Choose the image, then click on open. Okay, choose image. You can also add an image alt text. You can choose size if you like. I want to have large. Click on insert image. So now we can center the image. So to do this, just click on this one, alignment, and click on center. Okay, then we can add our contact information. So like address, we can make address bold. Then we can add our email. So if you highlight this one, your email, click on insert link. You can type in mail to colon and your email. Like that, then choose the same window or a new window. So I want to have a new window, then click on insert link. So now we have a clickable email link. This will open a new window so they can send you an email. Okay, so then we can add our phone number. So highlight the phone number and click on the link. And now you're gonna type in TEL colon and your phone number, like that. New window, click insert link. Okay, so if they are on a smartphone and click on this one, this will make them call you, all right? So just add all the information you want to have. Then we can go to this place, template. We want to change this one to page.contact. Okay, so that's it. Now we just going to save it. Click on save. Alright, then we're gonna go to navigation. Okay, so now we have the main menu and we have the footer menu. You can add it in both if you want. So we go to main menu. Click on add menu item. Type in contact us. Okay, click on link, choose pages, choose contact us, then click on add. Okay, so now we have the contact us page in the menu. You can move it around if you like, if you want to have it in the middle, but I want to have it at the end like that. Then click on save menu. Let's go back and have a look. Okay, so now we have the contact us page right here in the menu. Let's click on that. And we have the image, we have address, email, phone number. And we also have this form. They can add name, email, phone number, message. Then click on send. All right. Okay, so this is how you add your contact us page on your Shopify store.
Okay, everyone, so I hope you have an awesome contact us page now on your Shopify store. You can give a thumbs up, leave a comment, and if you haven't subscribed already, you can just do it right here. Just click on this image, subscribe for more of my tutorials. Awesome. And check out my latest video right here. Just click on this image, and this will take you to my latest video. So I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.